Hablo en Puya, Tito en Rosa, Pionri, out on Pulga. And the ball back in play once again, out the back of the line, out it comes, unsighted on that one there. Quickly onto it though, is Ngumu, Ngumu on Pulga, off he goes here, gets hooked off out of it there by Castagnola. Underneath the net goes Factor on that one there, sends it out towards the club outside, gets a good bump and a shove, gets up past onto this one, in comes Ngumu, Ngumu sends an inside backhand, does Factor, but only as far as Tito, quickly turning around onto that one, the backhand comes in by Castagnola in towards the middle of the field, looking to set up Santiago Laborde on the move here on Mojica. He's going a little bit wider goals. He's got to straighten this one up here, but he's going to straighten it up. He straightens it up and looks like he's put another one through there. Flicks that one through the goals there. 11 goals to Desert Palm, 6 goals to Idris. Out here this afternoon at Desert Palm against Idris 6. 6.5 minutes left to go here now. As Amparo Birdie lines the two teams up once again, bowls that ball in, into play it is, off the front line out it comes, quickly onto this one, looks like it's going to be Tito, Tito comes in, gets a bit half hooked off out of it there by Thatcher, bumping right off comes in, and it is once again, gets it stolen there by Rashidi, Rashidi playing a lovely play there, stealing the ball from Tito and the ball hopping out over the boards. Ball, into play it is, out the side of the line out it comes, first onto it, it's going to be Ngumu, Ngumu, he's out and behind. Thatcher onto it now. Thatcher squeezes the flash, gets hooked off out of it there by Pablo. Pablo onto the ball here now. Pablo keeping this ball moving back to his own territory. Tito keeping Abawadi off out of the play. In behind him is Facundo, Facundo Castagnola. Facundo Castagnola looking to chase Pablo. Pablo on the move here now. Pablo Llorente, Llorente dribbling this ball in front of the Polo Cam. Here it is, puckering the ball in the air. Comes in behind, pucks this ball up. Couldn't quite get it. Ricochets off the pony. The backhand comes in there by Thatcher Valente, looking to set up Castagnola. Castagnola up onto the line of the ball here this time in front of Tito. Castagnola looks over his shoulder to see what time he's got. Keeps this one straightening up, he's on Tim and he's on the move here now. He realised he has, a big bump on the right off comes in there with Ngumu, controls the ball, keeps it straight, looking to get this one through the goals for another one on the board, looking to get the dozen. Can he get this one through? The backhand comes in, clearing it away there. First onto it now is going to be Tito. Tito gets in, hooked off out of the play. Into it though is Ngumu. Ngumu sends this one up towards the middle of the field here now. Ngumu, Ngumu gets a hard bump there by Thatcher, sends it one a little bit further up the field here, and it is Ngumu on the move up over the halfway line here. Pierre-Henri on the move. Pierre-Henri gets half hooked off out of it, and he keeps his ball moving forward. He's got in front of him, he has Santi, but it's now Tito. Tito comes in with the next shot, puts that one in towards the goal, and through the goal it goes. Finished there by Tito Izginazu, starting it off down the bottom end there, clearing it away. Taken up the field by Pierre-Henri, hooked off out of it, and put away there finally by Juan Tito. Lining up here now on Amparo Birdie, once again coming out with it is Abawadi. Abawadi goes up there, avoids a hook there from Pablo, tries to take the bouncing ball, couldn't get control of that one, but it is Llorente. Llorente on the ball here now. Llorente slows things down, goes over the top of that one there, loses sight of it slightly. Tito gets hooked off out of it. Tito tries to pick this ball up. It's now Llorente once again, spoiling the play. Backhand comes in by Ngumu. Ngumu's backhand comes in towards the middle of the field here this time, looking to try and get onto that one there, but the backhand once again comes up the field, but we get a whistle on the play. Play is Tito. Tito wasn't a whistle, it was actually over the back line. So Tito not wasting any time here, wants to go himself. He's on a mission here. Tito looks to get that one up for Pablo. Pablo and Laborde. Pablo couldn't quite pick that one up between the horses. It is the backhand. Oh, and he's left behind there. Tito comes onto this one here, sends the shot in towards the middle of the field, into some open space, the left hand side of Pablo. Pablo looking to straighten this one up here. Pablo dribbles the ball, shuts it down there. We've got Santiago in front of him, goes to work here once again. Pablo on the move here now. This time gets hooked off out of it. The backhand comes in there, send it out towards Thatcher on the boards here now. Thatcher Valente sends the next shot, looking to feed Abawadi. But the ball looks like it's just hopped out over the boards on the far side there. Umpire Ferrari just waiting for the two teams to come together to get this underway once again. So the ball's in play. Onto the ball here now. It is Santiago. Santiago puts the big bomb up the field here this time, looking to try to get that one up there. But it's only as far as the clubhouse. And out of play it goes once again, so about the halfway line. Umpire Ferrari will line the two teams up. Back into play once again. Umpire Ferrari bowls the ball in. The backhand comes in by Facundo, looking to set up
Santiago Laborde gets a good shot in towards the goal. He's out there in front. Tito's coming back, but it's Laborde just a stick and ball. This one all the way through, flicks it under the neck and puts another one on the board there. The Baker's dozen it is. No, it's just the normal dozen. 12 goals it is there. 4 Desert Palms, 7 goals to Idris, and 2 minutes left.
There it is, ball back into play. Fatcher still trying to get himself back there. Coming up onto this ball here now. It looks like it's Tito. Tito takes out the play. Poisons the hook there of Castagnola. Sends a driving shot. Gets underneath that one a little bit too much. Didn't quite get the distance he's looking for. Then comes a good backhand there by Santiago Laborde. Spreading the field once again. Gets called off it to Abawadi. Leaves it now for Castagnola. Castagnola on the halfway line. Sends that one out towards the boards for Abawadi. Abawadi comes up onto the ball here now. Abawadi. Abawadi on the ball. Abawadi. Settles down on the play. Abawadi on the boards. Tito putting off out of it there by Thatcher. It is Abawadi still moving forward, deeper and deeper into the corner. Looks to straighten this one up here. Goes with the next shot. Sends a beautiful next shot. Looking to feed Castagnola. Castagnola on the run in towards the goal. Castagnola in towards the goal. Can he pop it away? But no, it looks like it beat him out over the back line. So a matter of 20 seconds left to play here. 12 goals it is to Desert Palm. Looking for the Baker's dozen they were. As Tito Rizginazu brings it back into play once again. Tito Rizginazu comes up there to Abawadi. Abawadi just flicks that one away from underneath him. Quickly onto it though is Llorente. Llorente quick as a flash once again. Llorente, Llorente up the boards here now. Llorente, Llorente keeps his ball tapping forward. Llorente picks the ball up. Picks the ball up once again. And a little bit of a body shot there, but it is now Castagnola. Castagnola comes in with the backhand. Ricochets off the pony. The hooter goes. So that is it, ladies and gentlemen. The end of this match between Desert Palm and Idris. Desert Palm running out the winners. Looking forward to a match on Saturday here. So look forward to seeing you then, streaming live on the GAN2 website and the UAE Show Hub.